In the options world, time plus volatility is equal to uncertainty. Time plus volatility is equal to uncertainty. Time plus volatility. Volatility is equal to uncertainty. Theta Theta measures how much? How much and options? Options value. Value will decline. Will decline with the passage of time. With the passage of time, historical volatility. Historical volatility measures past variability. Past Variability. Past variability. Whereas implied implied volatility volatility whereas historical volatility measures past variability, whereas implied volatility looks forward. Looks forward. Volatility. And time each represent a factor. Each represent a factor of uncertainty. Uncertainty for an option. For an option. As an option trader, option trader, you are confronted You are confronted with the same sets with the with the same sets of risk, same sets of risk, time and volatility. Time and volatility. Both of these risks factors, these factors represent uncertainty. Uncertainty, and they are measured and they are measured by so-called option Greeks, theta. Theta is equal to time. Vega is equal to volatility. Theta equal to time, Vega equal to volatility. Meaning of theta. Theta theta is referred to a time decay. Time decay. Time is one thing. Time is one thing we can never get back in life. Back in life. In the options world, in the options in the option, in the option in the in the option, in the options world, time is represented represented by the option, by the option. Greek theta. Which measures which measures how much and options and options value will decline. Will decline with the passage of time. With the passage of time. Theta. He expressed as a negative number. Negative number. The option Greek